to go. Green for the first turkey dash team to off turn four. And one they go, leading one to Hartwig on the inside of the speedway. Lucas Dash working the outside of the 43 machine is Hartwig pulling away. But the 43 of Dash slotting into second and the three, the 12 of Mike Dash coming to the outside of his dad as they come on the turn number four. Nose to tail for a second and third, going into one and two is the 81 of Hartwig out in front, down the back straight. The 43 of Lucas Dash trying to close into the 81 for the race lead. It's 12 car Mike Dash trying to go around the outside for a second off of turn four with two down and two to go. And a one, the 81 of Hartwig still hanging on to lead with the 12 of Mike Dash trying to come around the outside as they head down in. Dash still working the outside of the 81 of Hartwig, but Lucas Dash back in third. Don O'Brien in fourth as the white flag waves coming off of turn four. Through one and two, Mike Dash slotting in the second, trying to find a way around the 81 of Hartwig as they head down the back straight one final time. And three, the 12 car taking a beat to the outside, coming off of turn number four to be a drag race on a start. Number two in eight laps in the Clamor Heat. And one and two, Veld once again getting the jump as Hardy's car not going anywhere in a hurry as they head off to turn number two down the back straight. The 56 car with their sideways. The 48, Alana Jacobs is up to second with Hardy back in third. Hartwig coming around the outside and the 81 car is in the off turn. Front of the 48 of Alana Jacobs, who's going to drive her
12 going.
Wide in the turn number three. And Dash is going to split the middle.
Come on, turn number four, see the white flag.
Steve Green.
Inside, number 21 green for the race lead coming up the turn. 1 and 2 green rolling on the inside.
outside in the 12 car as they come off of turn number 4 with 6 laps to go. Financial flavors, Anna Jacobs, 48 car consecutive one plus car.